morning students, all of you fine? Good, I hope all of you fine. The before class or fourth lesson, coastal plains and islands, we will complete the topic western coastal plain. In this class we will discuss the eastern coastal plains. Okay, eastern coastal plain. These eastern coastal plains are lies down between the Bay of Bengal and Eastern Ghats. These eastern coastal plains are lie down between the Bay of Bengal and Eastern Ghats. Bay of Bengal, Eastern Ghats. ఈ రెండు ప్లేస్ల మధ్య ఈస్టర్న్ కోస్టల్ ప్లైన్స్ అనేవి ఉన్నాయి. Eastern coastal plains begins in West Bengal. In the western coastal plains begins in Gujarat. The eastern coastal plains begins in West Bengal. From Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, okay, Kanyakumari, up to south of the India. Okay, these are the stretch of the eastern coastal plains. These eastern coastal plains are wider than the western coastal plains. Okay, the average width chuste telustundi kada maniki, the average width is 65 km. Eastern coastal plains achinappudiki 120 km. So the eastern coastal plains are wider than the western coastal plains. These eastern coastal plains are divided into two parts. The north part of the eastern coastal plain is northern sarkars. The south part of the eastern coastal plain, Coromandel coast. These are the two parts of the eastern coastal plain. These two parts along is called eastern coastal plains. The eastern coastal plains receive heavy rainfall. Okay, like the Malabar coast, in the western coastal plains, Malabar coast receives very heavy rainfall. In the eastern coastal plains, it receives very heavy rainfall. Receives very heavy rainfall. There is a fine flow throughout the air, flowing water. Those places have a fine soil. Those soil is very useful to the planting, growing crops. Those crops, sugar cane, coconut, cotton, jute. Those are the crops where plenty of the crops will grown in the eastern coastal plains. In these eastern coastal plains, three largest ports is there. In the western coastal plains, what is the famous port? In the western coastal plain, the Mumbai port is the famous port. In the eastern coastal plains, three largest ports are there. That is Visakhapatnam. It's called Visakhapatnam port, Chennai port, and Paradip port. These are the three important ports in the eastern coastal plains. In the eastern coastal plains, the sea waves are stronger and bigger. The sea plains is very rough. Okay, very rough. These waves are stronger and bigger. Okay. Compared to the western coastal plain, these sea waves are stronger and bigger. And the climate of these coastal plains is very hot and humid. Hot and vediyante humid. That means it's a amount of moisture in the air. It's chalani moisture, like a water vapor in the air. Okay, chalatema anedi ekkuga untundi. Hot and humid. Is climate ela untundi eastern coastal plains la? Hot and humid. Okay, in these eastern coastal plains, the rainfall is different. This rainfall is heavy. There is eastern coastal plains receives very heavy rainfall. No doubt about that. But north plains or south plains, two parts are there. Okay, north part. Okay, northern Sarkar. So this part receives heavy rainfall in the season monsoon. Okay, ఎప్పుడు రిసీవ్ చేసుకుంటుంది northern part of eastern coastal plain? మాన్సూన్ లో మాత్రమే రెయిన్ఫాల్ ని ఓకే మాన్సూన్ లో రెయిన్ఫాల్ ని తీసుకుంటుంది మాన్సూన్ లో రెయిన్ఫాల్ ఉంటుంది అక్కడ ఇన్ ద సౌథర్న్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్ సౌత్ ఈస్టర్న్ కోస్టల్ ప్లేన్ ద సౌథర్న్ పార్ట్ కోరమండల్ కోస్ట్ ఇస్ ద ఇట్ ఇస్ ద ఓన్లీ ప్లేస్ ఇన్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ద కోరమండల్ కోస్ట్ సౌథర్న్ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఈస్టర్న్ కోస్టల్ ప్లేన్స్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ద ఎస్పెషల్లీ ఇట్ ఇస్ ద ఓన్లీ ద ప్లేస్ టు రిసీవ్స్ ద రెయిన్ఫాల్ ఇన్ వింటర్ సీజన్ ఓకే ఎప్పుడు తీసుకుంటుందట ఎప్పుడు రెయిన్ ఫాల్ అవుతుంది అక్కడ వింటర్ సీజన్ ఇది అది ఒక్కటి మాత్రమే ఈ సౌథర్న్ పార్ట్ ఇస్ అది మాత్రమే ఎస్పెషల్ ఎప్పుడు రెయిన్ ఫాల్ ఉంటుంది అక్కడ ఇన్ వింటర్ సీజన్స్ ఓకే దిస్ ఇస్ అబౌట్ ద ఈస్టర్న్ కోస్టల్ ప్లైన్ ఓకే ఈస్టర్న్ కోస్టల్ ప్లైన్ లైస్ డౌన్ బిట్వీన్ ద బే ఆఫ్ బెంగాల్ అండ్ ఈస్టర్న్ గాట్స్ ఓకే Eastern coastal plains are wider than the western coastal plains. Okay, it began in the West Bengal, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh, okay, Tamil Nadu up to Kanyakumari. Varuko idi maniki coastal line anedi untundi. Okay, there rainfall untundi, crops untundi, three important ports unnai. Okay, heavy rainfall is there, hot and humid climate is there. This is about the eastern coastal plains. This is the next class we will discuss the topic islands.